I wonder who it is.
Ryan, Travis Rice here, man. What's up? I just heard about what you're going through right now. My heart goes out to you. I just, if I could impart any words of wisdom, it's your mental and heart wisdom in conjunction with healing is probably one of the most powerful healing modalities that you have.
Got a phone call from a friend of his that Ryan had been hurt.
It's a C7 burst fracture. When we were sitting in the room with the neurosurgeon, told us basically that he had 25% chance of walking.
So when I first got hurt, I couldn't really feel anything from probably here down, so chest down, and I was trying to like bang on my legs, and it just kind of like sent vibrations down.
Everybody kept saying, you know, the first day, of course, is the toughest.
5 days in the ICU, I was able to wiggle a toe, and from there on, it was just slowly rebuilding feeling and movement in my legs, and then just getting stronger and stronger.
We were getting positive news every day, like extra movements in his toes or his fingers.
Roy Tuscany came in and really gave us hope, said things like, Ryan will be able to surf. It may look different, but he'll be able to do it again.
You can do incredible things, things that the doctors are going to tell you you can't. Be mindful, and when you do healings, think about it, visualize the body healing. But when you do that, it can't just be head. You have to find heart and head coherence in order for that to work.
So I've just been extremely lucky to recover so quickly. Just 8 months post-injury, I was snowboarding again. Right now I'm going to school at University of Hawaii and trying to surf as much as possible.
In Ryan's case, you know, physically, he is pretty fortunate.
There's always a way to get something done, and don't give up and just keep going.
I definitely want to thank my parents, Sugar Bowl Ski Patrol, all of the staff at Renown and Santa Clara Valley Med, and all of High Fives, just amazing people.
You know, it's not the end, it's the start of a new chapter for you. I wish you all the best, and hopefully I cross your path someday. All right, buddy.